definitely learned very well for us. From the beginning, we put a lot of intensity. They were focused. We start to put pressure on them, and we created options. So it was good. It was good for us. Despite we missed the PK, the mentality was high, and they continue attacking, putting pressure. They continue winning the ball in the middle, which was very positive for us. And then, the players little by little were creating options, and we scored good goals, especially in the second half, and we could have scored more goals. Definitely great possibilities, but it was a very solid game for us, and in front of one of the top teams in MLS. So it is important to continue believing in what we've been doing. We're not the best team in MLS when we win, but we're not the worst team in MLS when we lose. We still, we still have a lot of room to improve in a lot of aspects of the game. We know that we have to improve a lot, but also we know that we have good and positive things to enjoy, to try to explode, not only here at home, but hopefully when we have away games.
We're going to open up the questions as usual. We'll do questions in English first, questions in Spanish afterwards. We'll start with Corey down here.
Coach, when Mauro scored his first goal here and right to you, gave you a big hug, can you describe maybe what that meant? Was there anything behind that? And then describe how what you saw in him to bounce back from the PK miss.
Well, he's a young player. Despite he's a 21 years old guy. So, and he's Colombian. So, I'm Colombian too. And when he missed the penalty, I said, not a problem. Half time, he said, not a problem, continue. It's going to come. At some point, it's going to come because he's a top scorer. So I think he was, happy, excited, and he wanted to celebrate with me or with another fan. In that moment, I'm a fan. The only thing is I'm a little bit closer than everyone else, but I'm a fan. So I enjoy it, and, I enjoy every goal that we score and every opportunity that we create because I see the stadium happy, I see the people, the fan happy, and that makes us excited and happy to continue doing the job that we do.
Justin. Coach, you guys have struggled on the road, we've seen, but at home you guys have only dropped 2 points. You've looked like one of the better teams in MLS. Is there anything you can put your finger on just why the team has been so dominant at home and so successful?
We have a team that with players who are always looking to score goals, to attack. We have speed, and we have guys with attacking mentality. And then we're using that. They know that, and I want them to do that. For us is we want the players to do what they do best, and that is important. And today we didn't have Eric, but we have Mauro. Sometimes and so many days we didn't have Romel, but then or we have Andrew Wenger, or we have Vicente Sanchez. So we have possibilities. We have to continue believing in what we have, and they have good skills to be dangerous. And working together game by game, we can improve our midfielder, the solidness of our midfielder, and of course the defense that we know that it's been improving, especially upon the last 2 games we haven't received a goal.
What was your plan today against Orlando, specifically playing against the best team, I guess, record-wise in the MLS. They seem so pedestrian today. I mean, was there anything in your plan to that played out so well?
Well, from the beginning, we knew that they were very good with the ball, that they were a very good team overall in all lines. Goalkeeper, defense, they've been very solid in the middle, and attacking-wise, they're very dangerous. But we focus on ourselves. We focus, and I said to the guys, let's go. No, if we do what we have to do as a team, we're going to be facing any team in MLS without a problem. And don't go on the field thinking individually. Let's go on the field working together as a team. And as a team, no matter what happened, we're going to be fine. And they did a good job today.
Court again.
What made you decide to go back to the 4-3-3?
The players, they were ready. Romain was ready to play 90 minutes. And we needed to come back to the 4-3-3 here at home. It was the plan against Orlando. So it was necessary to go 4-3-3 today, and well, they responded well.
Additional questions in English, guys? Any questions?